Dragon ProModz fans. Today we're going to show off a custom controller we made for one of our fans, RNM Crysis. As you see, we have clear-coated this shiny style. We have his gamer tag on it, which is RNM and Crysis. We had him pick out the font for it, you know, pick out the color scheme and everything. He went with a pearlescent red under this. If you look at the Xpert buttons, they're pearlescent red. We put a black guide button in this. The new style of PS3 analog sticks, which are way more hardy than the predecessor. We have the pearl red bumpers on it as well. We put red LEDs in it. It's just a pretty clean controller. It's a good example of us putting someone's gamer tag on someone's controller. The red lights on it are pretty sick. And, I don't know, it just looks pretty good. Another dope feature of this controller is that the whole entire back is clear. We put a bunch of LEDs in it. We also featured arrows on it that come down. You can kind of see that on it. Badass looking. You can see all the way through the controller. I think it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 LEDs in it. We were going to add another one right around here just to add to it, so looks pretty good. Also has rumble fire in it, which makes under here light up every time you shoot your weapon. So this is the RNM Crysis Special Edition controller, showing off what we can do for them custom controllers for our customers. Only available at ProModz. If you want a custom controller like this, what you gotta do is you gotta send us an email, send us an IM on AIM or Skype or something like that, and we'll give you the information on how to go about special ordering one of these with your gamer tag on it. Pretty slick controller, features 8-mode stealth, rapid fire, out of the box and ready to rock.